All right, check this out, man. We outside the Black Rose. I'm about to get this portrait done on my grandfather on my leg. Check it out.
Sitting behind 5%, you can see the cheat name. Little one going crazy, ready for the get name. If it wasn't for Google, man, that bitch wouldn't know my nickname. Dropped the Maybach truck on a watch and it was plain Jane. Let the door swing, swing the door open, smell cocaine. Traffic and drug money, you chop out this rolling. Stepped out in mud, this bitch can't wait to tie my shoelace. Ocean like girls, bet this money make a bitch so gay. Money real long, biggest King Kong when you make the trap go jump. Yellow wrist stone, canary yellow stone, I'm putting on that stuff. Digging in the bank, block my money, make a bitch bust a nut. Came out the bando, just about diapers, had to hit me a lick. I bought the Tahoe from the trap, money, I haven't even seen a brick. Cocaine by the kilo, these days put it right on my wrist. You can still see the chain lit up, set my 5%. Every time I re-up, they got advanced at least 20M. I been getting richer, I ain't richer my whole career. To the dope money when record a mixtape. This rap was way out. Sitting on a belt, holding a big cake. Ain't even got a couch. To Australia, unfamiliar. Spent $2 million on a jet. In that dually, doing a dash. A little dog get hold a tick. I got money with the crystals, but I been back going.
Gonna head to Cleburne, Texas, my hometown. Go check out my rental property. Freedom Restoration, my boy Isaac Segovia, his dad, you know what I'm saying, they took care of me, got my shit right, and a lot of this shit got tore down, bro. All this shit used to be houses.
Every day, it can be hard to think beyond this weekend, let alone figure out life insurance. That's why USAA Life Insurance.
Drugs really tore up the city, you know what I'm saying?
Quick and easy. USAA has your back.
I ain't really grew up with too many people who mom wasn't on drugs or their daddy wasn't on drugs. I really didn't grow up with too many people who, you know what I'm saying, really had their daddies in their life, shit. Damn, they turned my street down. We can't even go down my street. Damn. That's landing like a motherfucker. I did my first breed like at the back of this baseball field, bro. Like, that's at the back of this shit. This shit crazy. With my boy Jermaine Murray. I grew up in that house. You can't get to it because they fixing the road. But, bro, I burnt this whole fucking field up, bro. We used to break a lot of glass on this concrete slab back here, bro. And we used to like to catch shit on fire and hurry up and get and put it out. Man, I caught that shit on fire one day and it took over, fam. They had to call the ambulance, the fire department, fam. It was about to hit our neighbor's house, you know what I'm saying? Shout out Chris Reese. This was about to hit our neighbor's house, man. And luckily, my 80-year-old grandma, she was out there trying to put it out. Bro, we was out there crying. But, bro, yeah, this used to be all houses right here. All my boys' houses and shit. This baby ain't even gonna stop, man. This baby, though. She didn't know she was waving there. From my ex, that blue house right there, bro, that's where my childhood love used to, you know what I'm saying, used to be. My house, that goldish brown looking color over there. The candy lady used to be right here. So we used to, you know what I'm saying, meet each other at the candy lady, give letters, exchange letters and shit like that, bro. I ain't gonna say who the girl leave, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I'm taking y'all through the east side, man. Through the east side, you know what I'm saying? We used to walk all the way up here from my grandma used to be mad, my mom's mom. There used to be the cafe. This where I used to go down. They play pool. Shout out Bobby Jean, RIP Bobby Jean, Cleveland legend. But they used to have this cafe right here. They play pool, go up there and dance. You got the jukebox going, you know what I'm saying? It was the spot. I really want to bring it back. I really want to bring the cafe back, man. I need to get with his family and see what we can do. That's my church right there, Emmanuel Temple, the church I grew up, you know what I'm saying? It used to be a laundromat right here in front of this church. We used to go in there and get cool cups in the summer. This used to be my grandmother's house right here, this empty lot. This where they go and hoop right now. They go play basketball and shit, my cousin and shit. But But yeah, it's crazy how stuff changed, man. I'm trying to, I'm praying that they bring the city back. Because a lot of us don't move and stuff like that, bro. Oh, like each and every one of these houses, we should know who lived in these, bro. The scales live right there. My boy Willie used to, one of my best friends used to live in that house that's torn down. It's crazy to see that they got these houses on this block right here. Like, you got houses down the street worth like $60,000 or some shit. Then you got these in the $100,000 houses. That's crazy. But I like to see the progress, though. My rental property right around the corner. Being back here, man. Let me close this. But it was a wall right here, bro. It was no island. This was over here. That's crazy. They did their thing on this, man. They're not getting a new fridge. Oh yeah. Freedom Restoration. Hey, y'all did y'all thing. They put the, what is it? What's the sit? What's so light? I forgot what the light shit calls like that. Damn, yeah, they did. This is my first time. Man, it was really a whole wall right there. And also, it was a window right there. They closed the window. We didn't have no cabinets. They added all these cabinets. This is my first time seeing the cabinets. Hey, salute my boy Isaac. Yeah, y'all did y'all thing. It was a single door right here. And it was in the middle. They added the double doors. That's dope. It's dope. It opens up, give it more space. I like this island. That's what's up. I know they were still working on the bathroom. They still working on the bathroom, but it was small, man. They had to change the plumbing around and shit like that. Yeah, they did their thing. The floor, they changed the whole flooring. Trees looking beautiful in the front. I might move in there, man. Salute Freedom Restoration, man. I can't thank y'all enough. Yes, Freedom Restoration is Isaac Segovia. Freedom French is also my boy with Champagne Poppy. This is his company that redid my property. They did a hell of a good job. The floors look dope. Back at Retrospect, salute my boy Johnny. We about to knock this 2x Maui breeding out with his daughter Moana. It's going down.
Let's go. She want the info.
She do.
I want to talk about crypto. I'm trying to lead that boy bloody.
Ooh.
Like Bron when he threw that elbow.
Bron.
Street sticky cup muddy.
Mud.
Closet looking like Rodeo.
Come look.
20 chickens in the kitchen.
They all bad.
It was just me and Rokato.
Let's get it.
He missing, sitting them on the mission.
Pressure pack, man. When we say Maui line business, that's what we mean. Indeed. This shit is good. Can look at the structure, man. Crazy.
Which hoe?
Which one?
Which flow did the pretty bitch go?
Where?
I got some, but I really want more. Any weather, I'ma shine. Any weather, I'ma glow.
It don't matter, I'ma shine.
We run the globe.
They offered 100 racks at Spring Break Bully Bash, and my girl turned that shit down. Oh, it took it.
What she said? She said no.
She's not for sale. That's my baby.
She said no, they
Frenchie gang coming all the way from Funky Town. You know what it is, man. Y'all tapped in Techie Slides Frenchies, Two Fresh Kennels, Frenchie Gang on Instagram. We doing HBK breeding to a direct Maui daughter. Y'all tap in, man.
I ask him out like tic-tac-toe. She ain't bad, then her friend can go. I told a bitch you could learn from me. Let me hit it from the back, gon' turn from me. You in the info. I treat the bitch like a rental. Wallet is filled up with crypto.
Let's go. She want the info.
She do.
I wanna talk about crypto. I'm trying
to. You have to be a heartbreak.
Busy day at the crib, at the Admiral Club Exotics Mansion, Maui Mansion. New furniture getting delivered. TVs getting mounted. It's going down. We're never not working. TV got mounted, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
this is
your Wi-Fi.
All right, cool. Let me know. Oh, my bad, boss.
We'll
stay right there. That's the rug. Oh, pillow. You can just drop it. Yeah, yeah,
yeah. I'm gonna get it for you, man.
All right, cool. Dog chair I just bought. It's going down. Chair I just got. It's gonna be dope. I really do this, man. I really do this. I got the whole fucking neighborhood, the whole block. Everybody coming to the Maui Mansion, man. It's going down. Sursky.
Let's see how that's gonna go.
Probably gonna have to turn it the other way. Yeah, like that. Yeah, you can probably take it in like that. Yeah.
This is my first time messing
with this. Nah, you good, bro. You good? Yeah, it's gonna go upstairs. I'll take it up there. Bro, low key scraping shit. Man, he said, you sure you want me? Yeah, I want to take it upstairs, Jack. Shit. Golly, I know y'all seen that. Yeah, it's going down. We having action today, boss. Turn the light on so they can see, man. Turn the light on so these folks can see when they go up my stairs so they don't trip and fall with this Picasso. You know what I'm saying? It ain't Picasso, but it look good. I keep it clean, though. You did.
Good.
New couch for the office coming in.
Okay, I got you. Good. Know your right with your left a bit.
New couch coming
in.
Yes, sir.
Good job.
Nah, y'all good, man. Y'all good, man.
Definitely, I'm going to go ahead and stand up right quick,
all right? Big picture coming in. Sursky, it's going down.
Yo, that man popped me in the building.
My man out here living like Uncle Ezell.
Breeze about to go down. The hardest Isabella Fluffy carry in the world. Grab the
need y'all to make magic, cause this right here would be stupid.
Poppy just went down. It just went down.
Oh no, I'm not really tripping, bro. I'm sure we should be good. I don't think he's got anybody coming out for long. which was good. I was trying to make sure that boy, you boys been active.
Boston and lost me so
much money. Fucking assholes. They done lost me so much money. Oh yeah, I need the revamp. I need that one if you got it. I need the Admiral Club if you got it. I need them all, bro. What's up? This one.
I thought I ate it, bro. Bro, if you want just doubles in my shows, you can just say that, bro. I thought I gave you.
He said it was doubles. I can move down to the motherfucking woods, boy.
Yeah, I got you, bro. She's pregnant, bro. You see those two right there?
Yeah.